Something I have noticed in many creationists is that they are not really interested in defending the worldview, but rather in attacking other people's worldview. In all YouTube series I have been and participated, the creationist never answers a direct question regarding their beliefs, but rather takes the offensive in counterattacking the asker's beliefs. I don't believe God exists. When I look at the world around me, I see a lot of things, good and bad things, complex and delicate nature, an awesome universe. But I don't see all that as a result of a micromanaging agent, nor a distant creator. I believe in the theory of evolution as the best explanation for diversity of life. I believe in naturalistic abiogenesis as the best explanation for the origin of life. I believe that Earth and the Sun were formed as a gas and dust nebula collapsing by its own gravity after a former star exploded as the best explanation for the existence of Earth and Sun. Those are explanations. They are not tenets of my faith. I don't derive the meaning of my life on those beliefs. I don't hope on them. I don't praise them. I don't need God as an explanation. But even if you find a crack in my currently believed naturalistic and godless explanations, there is still a long path for me to accept your particular brand of God, particularly the God of John Eyre creationists. A crack in my accepted most plausible explanations would not be a crack in my faith. They would not be a crack in my worldview. They would not be a crack in my philosophy of life. Your God, dear creationist, is not the only alternative to my accepted explanations. Your God has too much more baggage than that, and some of that baggage is incredible. Incredible as in not believable. So stop attacking my accepted explanations and begin convincing me why I should accept your God instead. You might learn something in the process. If you are really honest in the faith of your God, you will realize that creationism is irrelevant. But if your worldview, if your ontological security is dependent on God having created the world according to some book with no backup in reality, I cannot but feel sorry for you. You are condemned to live this temporal life trying to make excuses for your praised book.